Hello, my name is Salasi with ASAL. Today I want to inform you of two great recruiting opportunities in high school soccer in Ghana.
This competition is divided into two. We have the zonals and then the super zonals. The zonals is when the whole region is divided into zones, and high schools in their various zones compete to come out into the super zonals. The super zonals is the biggest stage of football in the high school level, and about 32 teams make it from the zonals into the super zonals. This is an annual event, and it's organized by the Ghana Education Service in conjunction with the Ministry of Youth and Sport and also the Ghana Sports Authority.